In this video, we will have an idea and some discussion about how process of synergy can actually heal your marriage life and also family life. So let's start it. When two person meets together with the mental harmony, so they produce miraculous birth of a child who have combined genes from both parents, right? And it is the ultimate best example of synergy. Strength and impact of a child depends upon environment, and importance for parents is much more greater result than the process of fertility. It is 1 + 1 = 211. Child is your 111 result. Formation of a family in the society and its nurturing has significant role in the history of civilization. When actually husband and wife live and plan their future to form family in such a way that they will practice empathy, creative cooperation, being proactive for not only upbringing of their children, but also for themselves, and prosperity and stability, and for lifelong success of husband and wife lies actually in their own success, which is practice of synergy in our daily life. It covers also their morning and evening rituals to strengthen their family via felt energy, which we can feel. They have, of course, they have conflict, or also they have matter or ego, but they resolve by third alternative. Their children upbringing is the result of both parental gene and also dedicated thought for their children. Their children is also exhibiting highest performance than expected, or other children in the society as a standard. These couples have firmly believe on synergy, and they stick with patience, sympathy, and productive habits of like put first thing first. Actually, third alternative thinkers can only prove great marriages counselor for saving the marriage of thousands of willingly couples in our society. Their strategy to save marriage is by drifting attention of both partners towards a higher way, rather than my way or your way type of thinking pattern. Husband and wife self-utterances, unsaid messages, unfelt feelings, all are well communicated in process of matrimonial synergy. Both decided to approach third way of thinking, which will produce results. 1 + 1 = 11 or greater. The degree of honesty will decide their prospect future along with the children. Lesson to follow, I think the lesson of synergy must be fundamental, as important as matrimonial civil oath we take. Failed marriages can be cured by empathy only, to be honestly. And empathy is an integral part of synergistic relationship. Both husband and wife do misunderstand each other, and also don't want to admit their weakness in general, our daily life. But in synergy, both take slice of truth to understand each other's position. They experience each other from entirely different mindset and paradigm, which never before. This is the greatest victory of their life via synergy. No therapy and nothing can heal their life in creative way, in such a way that their future life is absolutely a brand new life and totally different from their past, which never they have imagined. It is, of course, due to their paradigms have been transformed by the process of synergy. They now don't see as a stereotype or dictating each other, because they are on road of success, that is higher way. Dr. Stephen Covey says, it is not my way, it is not your way, it is a higher way. And let's discuss quickly about the process of synergy and how this method works. So this method works with the four simple steps. I will just briefly tell you, I'm not going in details because of time duration, but for achieving unlimited family achievement, there are four steps. Number one step, show willingness to find a third alternative from both sides. Step number two, define what success looks like for both husband and wife. Number three, let's do experiment with the solution until step number four, we achieved actually synergy. So how following these four steps, we can actually achieve any problems solution with a greater result from not only my way, your way, but it's a higher way. And like I said, that nowadays the third alternative thinkers, we have to become, and we need to approach those counselors which can help the failed marriages people or the people who are at the verge of divorce or in a deep pain. They must learn about how the process of synergy can heal their marriage life, and also it will impact on their children and it will go on. So let's see, have a look, and hope this video will help you to find some of the problems of your solution of your marriage life.